is Robin Agiri. My real name is Michael Israel. I'm from the United States. I arrived in Rojava in the beginning of August. I'm here to defend the people's revolution.